One of the keys is remember where you came from, keep that shit in the front of your mind, and when shit goes bad and it goes sideways, a lot of shit does, you're getting booed out of the fucking building, or you're coming through this injury, or people are writing you off, oh, you guys ain't gonna fucking make it. You know, any of that shit. You gotta keep it in here. And it really has to, it should drive you.
And we have to feel like, and we have to feel like, and we have to feel like.
But we should beat their fucking ass.
Ready to get after it, ready to shoot.
There's no substitute for hard work. I'm gonna make something out of myself, but it's gonna be so good, it's bad.